You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
Isn't funny?
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
This lady has lost her mother.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Get a run on it. Oh, don't go too far down, though. No one saw me. Oh! Whoa! That was close.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
My emotions? I'll try not to be.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Okay. That's right.
You've got to
know where he went, but okay.
Back to work and stop talking then!
Shall I show their insides the light of day?
Let your hands...
This is the last one. There's not much left. Yeah. It was easier than I expected it to be.
Sure, send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you, the visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Stop bickering.
I have something for me.
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Trek. One. Wow, yeah, it really was one.
It's the dark. Get him.
Yeah.